So now I've been sitting almost for 24 hours in the sun, sewing all those pieces together, and now it's time to do the sleeve. As you can see, it's quite shaped. It is not a piece as I said before, it's not a patch, it is a piece put in, and obviously with a purpose to shape. It's almost like a, it's quite it's jacket. It's like it's quite shaped. Maybe I can show you here. Here you see this is going over the elbow, but it's also turning it. Can you see it? It's doing like this. Maybe you can see it here. It's not. It's quite tailored. So the first thing to do is to sew this together, and with the same stitches as before, this invisible stitch. So that's the first thing I will do. And again, knot. Put three times on the top. The same technique as on the body. So where you go in, go exactly in the same place, the other side. And now this piece in. I always start sewing that and then pin those two down. Make sure to draw it into the corner quite tight. Helemaal.
Now, the sleeve are all sewn together. And before I put it into the coat, I want to make a little decoration in the bottom. You can maybe see it, I've done it here. It's just a little stem stitch all the way around the edge. It's found among other places in Osebag, next to a seam, maybe like this. And it has several purposes. One, it's nice, I hope, but also it makes the edge more firm, especially around the edge, the opening. And also it avoids the lining, like here, fabric to go out. So I keep it inside by making the seam also. So there's several functions. So that is first thing to do. Or you can put tablet woven bands on, or just even overcast another thread, or whatever you like. So I go through all layers, not in every stitch, but maybe every 3 centimeters I go deep down and take it all. Not so long stitch. And now it's time to put it in. Oh, right to right. No. Wrong side to wrong side, because I sew from the right side. So, pin to shoulder seam. belly room this is for is that much smaller than me. So, but it wasn't cut.